Actually, I'm going to sit down so I can stabilise the camera.